Welcome back to another Joe Today episode of Red Faction Armageddon. Today we continue right left off. I don't even know what we're doing. I can't remember what we're doing.
We're fixing something, I assume. Oh.
No shit, something. Rocket launcher!
No. Oh, I died.
Here we go.
There's a hole in the floor. Oh, here's the I don't want to fall in it again.
Right, play there. I Fortnite player, yeah. Jump rocket!
Probably just going to punch a charge roll.
I don't give a fuck. I'm dead again.
I'm good at dying, I am. Apparently.
Oh, excuse me.
Okay. I got the repair grenade, haven't I? But like, it's not a good thing to get the guy. But...
oh.
repair the thing so I can run up it. Come on!
Woo!
No, 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 no! Uh-oh. Oh. Ooh, I thought it bugged out and the nanites were gonna repair the thing again. I've got no ammo anywhere. Oh, it repairs things in its path. It doesn't like just hit something. It. Oh, I'm actually sure this time. Probably talking up my ass again.
Core. Looks quiet to me. Picking anything up?
Negative.
Something's not right. Oh, shit. They've infested the whole thing! We have to bring it down.
Oh. Do that. Right. Oh! Oh, hello. Well, then it comes. Really? Bash the thing. Bash the thing. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Not gonna clear the area. Go away with the big gun. Oh! No, I thought you were the... I was wondering why it did so much damage. Clear?
That'll take care of the infected supply.
Darius, I'm receiving multiple reports of hostile aggression on the outskirts of Bastion. Casualties are high.
Every fight we win, we lose three more.
Shall I plot a course to Bastion?
Yeah. Maybe we can sneak up on him.
Just do that. Boy! Alright, that's cool. Oh, look at that trophy.
Sam, plot out the fastest way back to that Marauder Temple. Once we get things squared away in Bastion, we're heading for the surface.
To find Hale.
If anyone knows how to stop these things, it'll be him.
I don't know what the point of that is. I'm not going to destroy it. Bother destroying it. Wait. Oh! They light the place up. I ain't going to destroy them anymore. Oh my god.
How the hell am I going to get over there?
The monorail car should be able to hold your weight.
Yeah, but for how long?
I don't know. Repair. Oh, okay. Jump!
There's no way to get into Bastion without dragging these things with us.
Holy shit, it's really powerful. No, it's really not all that powerful, actually. I wonder how effective it is against stuff. Oh my god, man, it's really effective. By infected building.
That wasn't so hard.
There are several infected structures remaining.
Whoa! Thanks. Don't want to go that way. Right way. No. Ammo and shit. Alright, well, let's go destroy these other buildings.
Buckle up, Sam. This could take a while.
Error. Buckle up is an unknown directive.
Just show me where the damn bugs are, okay?
Affirmative.
Roll! Woo! That was too close. Too close, Darius. This should have some plasma ammo. It did. Thank you. Thank you.
been missing for 6 days now. They say I have to sign the papers to declare him dead. I just can't.
Ow.
He's still alive. I know it.
Ah!
Holy shit. Oh, okay. Right, that's it.
Only a couple left.
People of Mars, listen up. Because there's a lot of things you need to know. The whole Red Faction up and left us. That's right. It's the end of the world, and they left us all here to fend for ourselves.
You what?
Because
oh, no. Shockingly bad of a monolith.
Darius Mason.
I really wish he'd shut up.
This isn't going to be quite enough to destroy this building, is it? Can you give me more? Unless, like, something wants to be really helpful and hand me. Oh my god. Hand me, like, a shite ton of ammo. Oh, it's that thing.
Thank you.
of them, I just need to start trying to kamikaze me. That way. I don't have to worry about trying to kill them. Concentrate on the destroying it. Not much left. Basic foundation for that. Chunk for you. There we go. All right, next.
Last one.
A bastard can never be trusted. We all know it. We've known it since the cultists stormed the terraformer. Don't believe me? Ask yourself this. Where exactly was Mason 3 days ago?
Ammo! Still want some? Come on, Em. Hey, go.
People of Mars, it's time to take matters into our own hands. It's time to fight Darius Mason and make him pay for what he's done to us.
Okay, what did I do?
Enough of this bullshit. These people need to know the truth.
I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna get an upgrade. I'm trying to upgrade my health. Let's go. That one. Right.
That goddamn swarm came out of Bradbury Canyon. Same place you were headed, Mason.
Hey, it's not what you think.
Were you there or not?
Look, it was supposed to be a drill job, that's all. It was an accident. Come on now, you all know me.
Yeah, you're the one who unleashed hell on us all.
Thank you.
friendly bunch. Nowhere to go now but up.
I guess so. Wait.
What is that smell?
We appear to be in Bastion's waste processing center.
So the garbage dump. Great.
I'm also going to end this one here. Thank you all for watching this episode of Red Faction. If you'd like to push the like button, if you're new, hit subscribe, join me on the channel, which episode that gets daily, and I'll see you in the next one.